great fishing. This is like Miami Beach for ducks, loons, Canadian geese. All motorized vehicles must be registered as ATVs. Winter use only with snow cover for cross-country skiers, snow sledders, dog sledding teams. One beautiful drive. We're going to go look at a small piece of property under an acre, but you're overlooking the Presteel Stream. You're on the snow sled trail, the ATV trail. We're in Robinson, which is really part of Blaine, Maine. It's like a convention of Canadian geese talking about, when do we head south? Who's going to be the lead goose? This piece of land that used to have a house and a garage that just were torn down had a well and a scepter. The sound of it, the sight of it, this is a good neighbor to have to your little recreational piece of northern Maine. This triangular lot is where the house and garage used to be. You and I are in Aroostook County in Blaine, Maine. On the other side of this railroad bed used for sledding and ATVing is where 600 Robinson Road is. This is ideal for your vehicles that go on the trails. Mars Hill Mountain, Big Rock, isn't very far away either to ski, plus there's a golf course on Mars Hill Mountain. See the wreck trail? Hear the birds? This is what you're looking at across the road. Little Amish building. Not too crowded. The town shows over 6/10 of an acre. That's a big lot. It's all you need to explore northern Maine. Please like this video, subscribe to our channel, look down below for the price and how to get hold of us. I'm Maine Realtor Andy Mooers. Want to know about this property that's on all the trails, but you have power, year-round road, it had a well and a septic. This is ideal for an RV fifth-wheel camper. Put a little Amish building on it. You could live here if you wanted to build something permanent. Maybe it's just a vacation destination.